Hello, hello, D class. No, I do not want to do that. We're gonna try this for a third time in a row, even though you probably won't notice it's been a third time in a row. But Streamlabs does not want to not make this look choppy. OBS works perfectly. Yes, that is so much better. Jesus Christ. Fucking Streamlabs. Alright. Now let's get going. Leap of faith! Yes. Nothing can take me down. Except movie things were done. Oh. Doesn't matter. Fully encompassed. Cain flesh orgy does not bother me. I shall keep going. Whew. That's a silly trap. That trap will never work on me. Ultimate being. Bright of dumbassness. Damn it. Yeah. That's right, bitches. You can't keep me out forever. Okay, I need to start running. Yep, definitely need to start running. Woohoo! That foolish tree can't stop me. Yes, a noose. A friend to some people. Though it should not be a friend. Fuck. I forgot to. Well, breaking the game again. Standing on top of the log instead of being in it. I forgot to, cling onto the noose. Like, that's a normal sentence to say. Yes. Fucking crank that good. Yeah. Oh, almost died. Just one step over. Jesus Christ. Yes. Climb up. Climb to safety. Get away from the danger. Owie! Where shall that bird? Oh. Ooh. Ooh. fuck? Why did it crash? Why did my game crash as soon as I died? I'll just play regular Little Nightmares, so... Hold on, D-Class. So I fix my fucking issue. Don't know why it did that. Load game. Yes, you. It's fucking stupid. Alright. Okay, that did not go in the direction I wanted it to. Let's grab it. Throw. Can I climb? Okay, so no, you don't climb the string. Or rope, whatever it's called. Owie! Oh, those look like fun. That worked. Oh shit. Nothing there. Nothing there. Gotcha! Okay. I see one right there. How did it not land? God damn it. Yeah, fucking knew it. Ain't no moron. Those traps cannot work on me. I'm too intelligent. My intelligence holds no bounds. Okay, can't go that way. So I'm gonna sneak into this person's house. Let's see, where do we go? Can't go that way. There's nothing to do in here. Got it. Let's check over here. Ooh, basement fun time. Oh, can I grab that? Oh. Okay, so I need to find a way to get in there. Oh. That's right, bitches. But before I hit that, I think I have to throw this at that door with the child. Hey, yo, bitch, open up! Hey, I said, hey, yo, bitch, open up! Well, that's fine. I'm gonna be here, Johnny. I'm gonna be Johnny now, bitches. I'm getting in that room one way or the other. Yeah, fucking. Here's Johnny. Well, fuck you, do. You know what? Just because you did that, I'm gonna steal your shit. I stole your shit, bitch. How do you feel about it? Get up. Stay up there. Stay up. Stay. Up. There. Canister. There we go. Still got your shit, bitch. I can't. Man, I can't leave with her shit. That sucks. Oh, hi there. You are a bunch of dead people. Goodbye. Got it, bitch. We're a good team now. Whether you like it or not. Oh, you're gonna need to push that. That's right, bitches. I'm here to steal your shit. Oh, another dead person. You won't mind if I take this from you. You're not alive, so it's fine. Oh! Need this anyway, you're dead. Fuck you. This is mine now, bitch. Okay. Wow. Great character. Get your ass handed. Oh, I see what I need to do. Gotcha! And now I got the key. Alright, now what? Can't leave this way. Can I go this way? Well, now I'm confused. Where the fuck do I go? Oh, wait. Can we pull? Oh, we can pull on this. Oh. There that thing went. And time to die. Oh, I lived. How long is it going to take her to come down here? That's fine. I can't even use the key anyway. We got the key. Really? I stood in front of the lock. Oh shit, we need to. Quiet. So, I have a feeling. Go, 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 go. Okay, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Ooh. Ain't no one here. Okay, maybe someone's here. Very, very quiet. Okay, now we run. I can do this all day, bitch. Ooh. That's right, bitch. How's it going? Lost your precious meaty asses. What you gonna do about it? Not move when he puts his liner near us. I actually stood up. That's my bad. Nothing. Shroom, it can run for it. Ooh, God. We gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go. Good. Oh. Ooh. Don't drop me. Okay. See you, bitch! You see nothing, bitch. You blind ass motherfucker. Oh, we gotta go underwater if he tries to see us. Let's see. Wait. How? You weren't even looking in this direction. That is some utter bullshit. Thank you. This is not gonna look suspicious at all. Inside a house. Yeah. Surprise, bitch. Got what you came having to you, bitch. You're not allowed to kill me, I'm only allowed to kill you, bitch. Is she dead out here? I wish I could tell. But it looks like we don't get to see. Can I go around the house? Oh, we can. Oh, but there's nothing over here. Damn it. Oh. Where will it be going? Into the mist we shall go. So, where are the mist creatures at? Where's the giant squid behemoth thing? Where's the crab creature? Where's the spider creature? Where are they at? I see a bottle. Well, my character's not picking it up, so. There's a TV floating in the ocean. Okay. We're going to Trash Island? There's another TV. Is there just someone just throwing TVs in the ocean? What am I looking at? Oh! That could be a problem. That building is falling. Is no one concerned that that building is falling? I guess not. No one is concerned. Are you not coming? Hey, there we go. Let's go. Together on a romantic adventure. I feel like I'm going to be betrayed by this person. I haven't played the game or know the storyline. Oh, foraged. Oh, for saying there, I thought someone hanging. Is she not coming? There she goes. Just breaking into people's houses and businesses. Well, if they're even alive, because all that's left is their clothes. Well, she's getting left behind. I am strong. Prepare to be kicked. Yeah. I am smart. Well, she got a bit higher than me. But I guess that's fine. Oh wait, we can't even connect to one another. Oh wait, I'm probably supposed to go to her. See, it's easy. Okay, that guy hanged himself. Do I go near it? Oh. I did it. Not sure what I did, but I did it. Oh my gosh, I run in slow motion. Must get to that door with... Damn it. I'm just wondering what the hell happened to everyone. Wait, maybe we're not supposed to do that. Maybe we pull instead of push. Oh yay, schools! Just the thing I love to go to. Okay, for one, it looks like people are trying to escape the school. Why the hell are we going in it? Now I'm wondering if that was even a good idea. Care block, or are we supposed to go somewhere with it? Now, to be honest, I much prefer light. That's one ugly ass kid. There's gotta be something we gotta do in here. Oh, we don't need that block. She was just carrying it. Now I'm confused. What the fuck do I do? So that room is basically pointless. There's nothing to do in there. You're supposed to grab a block and toss it at the painting. Aha! Big brain! Oh, I don't like this. I feel like something's gonna chase us soon. Got it. Let's go. Use our intelligence. Ah. Let's not go that way. Ah. What happens if we throw a ball at it? Never mind. Oh, there's a kid here. Oh. Okay. Son of a bitch. Ah. You know, we probably do have to activate that and climb on it. Yeah, we do. Oh, we just jumped up. We didn't even need that locker. Why are they trying to kill us? Oh, hell no. You did not just take my friend. Think you can get away with it. Hey, bitch! Fuck you! Well, he died too. I probably was supposed to activate it, not actually go towards it. Bitch! Remember me, motherfucker? Oh, I know what I need to do. I know what I need to do. I know what I need to do. Hello there. Fuck you. So I can see a hidey hole. Boom, bitch! Shit. Okay, so I can hide behind there. That's good to know. What you're looking at, bitch? You ain't gonna get me, motherfucker. Why can't... Thank you. Why did you stop going forward? Yeah, see you later, bitch. Yep, I expected that. What the fuck? Now we just have to maneuver around this bitch. Oh, I put it in my pocket. Good. I don't have to carry it. You can see our pattern. What is she going to next? It seems like a very strict teacher. Fuck! I didn't think she saw me! Fuck! She didn't even give an indication that she saw me. Or that she could see me, at least. You say nothing, bitch. Mr. Cycle again. That's how she saw me. I need to get to that back one. Under. Stop getting caught in the damn corners. I'm not gonna chance it like I did last time. Gotta wait for her to do her cycle again. So she's not facing the direction I'm going. Glad her slapping the table doesn't kill me. Oh, I made it. See you later, bitch. Ah, shit, I need to run past... Okay, so I probably don't run past them. Probably have to sneak past this motherfucker. Not make a single sound. And see you later, bitch. Oh, I probably need this. When are you gonna give up, bud? Fuck, I didn't hit A. I'm gonna get him to do it one more time. Fuck you. Here's Johnny. Oh, I can't use it anymore. Okay, so I was immediately supposed to hide. Good to know. Get past through this area and then I'll be end of recording. You see no one, bitch. Run after I get there. Take that, bitch. She's like, motherfucker, who keeps dropping these faces on my head. See how there's a little hidey hole thing here? I'm not liking that. See ya, bitch! Yeah, I think that's a good way to end the recording. This will be it for now, D-Class. I hope you enjoyed. And see you guys next time for your next experiment.